Hello everyone and welcome to Informatica support videos. I am Namrata from Informatica customer support team, and today in this video we will learn how to perform the content management service cleanup in data quality. The agenda of this video would cover the scenarios in which we will require to perform the CMS cleanup. This will be followed by a quick demonstration. Sometimes in content management service logs, we see errors regarding the deployed folders, or when we start up the CMS service in admin console, it keeps on loading and never comes up. We have an issue in updating the parameters of the CMS service, or the properties and processes tab of the CMS service are not seen in admin console. Then you'll be requested by the customer support team to perform the content management service cleanup. Let's have a short demo on how the content management service cleanup is performed. To start the cleanup activity, we have to initially disable the CMS service from the domain. A key point to note is that if there are multiple content management services created on the same node, you'll have to ensure that all the CMS services are disabled. The CMS services is disabled now. Let's move to the cleanup steps on the Informatica server machine. Log into the Informatica server machine and navigate to InfaHome, Tomcat Temp. Here we see a folder created with the CMS service name. We'll take a backup of that folder and delete the original folder. Next, we will be navigating to InfaHome, Services, Work Directory, Content Management Service. Here also you'll see a folder created with the CMS service name. We'll take a backup of it and we'll delete the original folder. Next, we'll be navigating to InfaHome, Services, Content Management Service. Here we'll be deleting the folder Content Management Service. Never delete the .war files. They are required to redeploy the binaries when the Content Management Service starts up. Let's move to the admin console and enable the service. The CMS service is up and running. We have finished our cleanup activity. You can follow the following KBA article for detailed steps on the same. Do let us know for any further feedback at supportvideos@informatica.com. You can also reach out to us on our Twitter handle. Thank you for your time.